Coretta here, and I work for NIDC. I am the community outreach liaison, and today we're having an open house on this property, 3175-77 North Sherman Boulevard. I'm just going to take you inside and show you some of the wonderful things that the city is doing to revitalize our neighborhood. This used to be a foreclosed property, so NIDC got involved and came in and totally rehabbed it from the outside, inside, lots of brand new features, and the house appraised at 151, and that's what we're going to offer to a tenant that's willing to live in the property and rent it out to a low-income family. So let's go in and take a look. Bedrooms up, three down. It has 1.5 bathrooms on both units, and it has a big open space basement that people can probably roller skate in. I'll take you to the kitchen. This unit comes with a alarm system here, all ready to go. Here's the full size bathroom. Lots of closet space. Master bedroom comes with a his and her closet. Again, lots of closet space. Kitchen is equipped with brand new stove and refrigerator on both units. Comes with a microwave and a dishwasher. Already installed. It's included in the price. The downstairs unit and the upstairs units are identical. So everything you see on the first level is also on the second level. We'll take you down to the basement. Also comes with a bathroom. Comes with a half bathroom. This property is super insulated, which will help save on energy costs. The insulation is packed in really, really good. It comes with a new furnace, new water heater, new everything. That's pretty much our property here at 3175 North.